The X Mote is slightly different and requires you to already have the car powered on before attempting the pairing process. Press the pairing button shown on screen for 2 to 4 seconds till the LED indicator flashes. If the LED is stable, this means you have successfully paired the remote to the car. And that's it. That's how you pair the remote controls to your cars.